I'm Debra Lee Baldwin, author of three books about succulents and using them in gardens, projects, and more. In this video, I'm going to show you a simple technique for creating succulent embellished adornments, perfect for weddings, garden events, and mother-daughter projects. If you can glue moss onto something, you can glue succulents onto it. This was filmed during a workshop at Weidner's Gardens Nursery, Encinitas, California. It's based on the moss and glue technique pioneered by designer Laura Eubanks of succulent-topped-pumpkin fame. Once you learn this technique, you can apply it to just about anything. You also might do hats, ball caps, visors, and hair clips, plus boutonnieres and more. A chopstick will help you hold or push items into place while the hot glue is drying. Apply the glue in a little zigzag. Work section by section, because if you apply glue to the whole band, the glue will dry by the time you're ready to add moss. This is a floral moss dyed green. You could also use Spanish moss or sphagnum moss. Trim along the outside of your hairband, following its edge, to remove stray bits of moss. The succulents don't go all the way down the sides, which makes it fit easier and doesn't disturb the plants. If you're going to use a dangling succulent like string of pearls, decide which side it'll look better on. If you're uncertain, go with the side that's opposite where you part your hair. Hide the stems with succulents you add later on. If there are leaves on the bottom that you don't want, gently pull them off. Then pinch the stem so that the succulent will lay flat. Apply glue to the bottom of the rosette. Work quickly. Find a place, stick and hold. Put a focal point succulent on first, add the danglies and flowers. Little additions of whimsy conceal the stems. Calanchoe blossfeldiana is a great choice. Tuck them into any spot you want, wherever you think a flower is going to look good. Keep in mind, the flowers are only going to last a week, perhaps longer if there are unopened buds. And once those are done, just pull them out and replace with maybe a seashell or another little succulent rosette. After it's finished, spritz the headband with water every couple of days. That'll help hold moisture in the moss and encourage the succulents to root into the moss. Find all of these steps plus photos of finished hats and headbands on my website, debraleebaldwin.com. I hope you found this video helpful and entertaining. My goal is to inspire you to use succulents in fun and creative ways, in projects and in your garden and outdoor living spaces. Please know I appreciate your comments, and do subscribe and hit the like button. I'm Debra Lee Baldwin. Thank you for joining me.